Church Bells is it's like Fancy's little sister. Reba and Fancy, and she gets out and makes a name for herself by, you know, she's got her dancing dress and all that stuff. And this one's kind of, she starts out, you know, she's young, she's pretty, she's poor, doing what she can to survive, meets a man that has a lot of wealth and is supposed to, you know, take care of her and get her out of this. And she ends up with him, and he ends up not being a good guy at all. And it forces her to be strong, and it forces her to do something that she never thought she'd be able to do. And she ends up killing him, which is not a new subject for me. But again, it's just one of those, there's a beginning, there's a middle, and there's resolution at the end of the song. It's a movie in song form, and the church bells do kind of evolve. You know, in the beginning, they represent a wedding. In the middle, they represent her needing some help, you know, after he abuses her. Then they're in church, and the church bells in the choir, and it's kind of a confusing thing for her to... She's sitting there the next day after he's done this to her, and they're sitting in church. Like, what a hypocrite is he? And so then at the end, of course, the church bells represent the ones that ring out at his funeral, and she's free. So it's, again, it's such, a lot happens in like 3.5 minutes. And it's just a cool story of a strong woman.